The password is what did I do with that? Twas it a clip? Twas it a highlight? Treasure room. Treasure room password. That's what I'm talking about.
My name is Dozer. Yeah, it's Dozer. That's the guy, that's who I am. Yeah.
Alright, we got this here, and then we got this here, this here. We got this here, and this here. Yeah, that's about right. That looks right. Heck yes, this is where I left off. Oh, fuck. I have to get out of this it gets hard. This is getting hard. Fuck. Some stuff doesn't die real quick. I have to get out of the mindset of Mario, where it's just kind of like one hit kill kind of stuff. This kind of also sounds like a kick from like Streets of Rage or some shit. It probably sounds like a lot of different things that are nothing alike. That's the funny thing. Yeah, man. Alright, so this is where I was struggling. I didn't ever get through it. That sucks. So I need to be able to get up there. And I know how to. It's frustrating. So. The floors start to break. Oh, man. Here goes nothing. See? That easy. I don't understand. I can't double jump. Maybe. Fuck me. Yeah. Okay. It's okay. Especially, yeah, I know, right? Yeah. <You know? laughs> That's funny. See how we land on these perfectly and we have time to, like, jump and shit? It's just not the case with the other ones because it's hard to get that. I'm sure there's some way. The thing is we want the boomerang because, oh fuck, one, it's a lot easier to get through bad guys with it, but also there's this part coming up in a second that's going to be very challenging. I wouldn't say very challenging. Let's see if we get lucky. That's what. I need to go under. I need to go all the way past and then turn around and hit him. That's okay. That was a bad start. It was a bad run, so it's good that we get a fresh start. Oh, I turned around. Damn it. Please don't hurt me. God damn it. I'm a friendly fella, don't hurt me. We're just taking out Dracula. I don't know why these guys are so protective. I doubt he treats them well. Damn it, see how that, every time. I don't know how to approach that better. Nothing. Just go all the way to the end and turn around. Couple hits. Bing, bang, boom. We have to kill the bat before we can move. Yikes. So the thing is that it's that part. That part's hard. Once you get past it, it's not that bad. The issue is them hitting you, right? But you get, I always forget about that bat. You can't get, you kind of have to get in a position where you don't get knocked off, right? When they hit you, because chances are they're going to hit you. Unless I can get that boomerang. If I had that boomerang, then it does enough damage. It, like, follows them. I don't know. The boomerang goes by slowly, and I just feel like it just, for as long as it's on them, it just hits them more. I don't know how it works, but definitely hits them for quite a bit. That's shit. Oh, kill me now. I wouldn't mind finding some secret wall to break for for some food or a free life. That'd be good. So we're at 2 right now. And once we get to the next checkpoint, we don't want to... Yeah, we don't want to get to the next checkpoint just to die real quick. Oh my god, why did I do that? That was a silly mistake. So again, the Q key is not to jump until I have to. He jumped earlier than he typically does. I've gone to that point before, and it's this is sunny, yeah. It's pretty sunny here too. But yeah, you're using up a lot more energy. You gotta refuel. Refuel? Refill? Yeah, same thing. Level for a while, and it's that I've made it past that spot that I just died at. I keep dying at that spot. Same way, but I've made it past that dude once, and I know how to easily get past him, but that is hard to get the item. I need the boomerang. And yeah. And I keep taking unnecessary damage, so I'm just making myself all frustrated. We're only going to be on this for a little bit, by a little bit, probably for like 10 more seconds, because I'm about to rage quit. So it's this spot right here. Can't get the boomerang now, so I need to be able to jump up from that to that and then get onto that platform. But I can never, you get stuck. As soon as you jump up there, you're at like the edge and you get stuck. You can't move, so I don't know. But that's what we need right there. And you can't jump from the stairs. You can only jump from solid or flat ground. Real shitty. So I don't know how to, I don't know how I'm gonna get through that part. You know, that actually would have finally worked if it wasn't my final blow. It would have hit me onto the other side of him. Funny how that works. Maybe I'll try to do that, that again, but maybe I'll have more health. Excellent. Yeah, I know. Oh my god, I was hitting the wrong way the whole time. Ghostbusters would be fun. I like Ghostbusters. That's as close as I've ever got. I think that's the trick to it. Maybe I don't have to do that second jump. Maybe once I land, I can just move real quick and then jump. I'm gonna try that again. Maybe that's the trick to it. I will get you, stupid boomerang. Hello? Is it me you're looking for? 'Cause I wonder where you are, and I wonder what you do. I know some Lionel. Maybe we should bring it a little bit more upbeat and do some fucking. What was it? All night long. Oh shit. Oh no, wrong way. Okay, good, I got it. I didn't die. Okay, so here we go again. Suckers, eat my balls. Nerds. Nerd. Oh my god, I almost died. I know some Lionel. Did you want me to keep singing, man? Oh, I wasn't supposed to drop there. No, I'm not going to. No, I'd never do that. Oh, I messed up again. Oh, I can jump over that well. That thing that sucks me in. Yeah. I've done karaoke a handful of times in my life. Probably more like 2 to 3, but for a small hand, that might be a handful. Forget about that. It's stairs. I can't jump down. I think I have to drop down. That's so shitty. Let's just do that again. That's how. See, you just can't jump down. Oof. It's a trap because I think they're trying to tempt you to jump across. I haven't been here yet. This is new. We let them build. Oh, too far. We can't let them get that high. That's interesting. All right, let's try to get back to that point again. What Def Leppard song? Get out of here, dude. You're in the way. Alright, here goes nothing. Am I able to get that without... Holy shit. I'm able to stand on the edge of it without it disintegrating. Holy crap, I did not see that coming. Alright guys, this is good. This will make it easier for us to get through from now on. I can't believe, yeah, finally. Oh, yesterday I tried to get that so many times. I just wasn't ignorant. Obviously I knew there was a way to do it, I just, you know, didn't know it. They wouldn't have it there if I couldn't get it, but yeah. I just grabbed a different one. I don't have the boomerang anymore. Thank you. damn it. Alright, let's do this. Close, man. Boy, that's a... That's so cool. I'm able to do it every time now. Yay! Now I have to remember not to grab this other one. It's hard not to grab it because we have to break it down. We just can't walk forward. I gotta take Kane out in a minute. Hell yeah, that freaking made me panic. I said, no, he's coming back, he's coming back. It didn't help because I didn't throw it at the right time, I guess. Wait for the second jump, and then throw it. Oh my good. The boomerang is the speedrunner strategy. Actually, I looked it up yesterday because I didn't know how the hell to get past that dude. No, maybe I didn't. I think maybe I accidentally saw it. I don't know. I was watching someone. There was some part I couldn't get through, and so I ended up seeing that part, and I saw him handle it that way. So I said, oh, fuck, okay. So that's the easy way to do it, but I just have to do it at the right time. I'm not hitting it at the right time. That's amazing, yeah. That's probably what they call it, the fucking strat. How do you like to get through Castlevania? Oh, I speed rank through it. Yep. Got record times, man. Speed rank method. Yep. So yeah, well, it handled that guy on the way back, but shoot. There's nothing. No. Oh, fuck your mom, man. Oh, fuck all of you. You guys think you're so tough, huh? Eh? It broke that time. Well, it's not like the fucking boomerang was really working anyways. Meat. We got the meat. I made it. Nervous. Hell yeah. Throw shit at him. See how he likes it. Shit. Yeah, there you go. Even playing field, dumbass. Oh damn, that's a lot of money. I guess this is the freaking treasure room. We're close. This is serious. Meat. So much meat. Not it though. Yes! Tell me you give me an orb. Give me an, oh my god, it gave me an orb. You know what that means? Checkpoint. Oh man, we're getting there. We are getting there. First try. We never get the boss on the first try. Well, I guess we have. Maybe. Maybe not. Maybe one of those beginning ones. Good shit. That one was pretty easy, though. I'm being honest. Oh, shit. Okay. This is gonna be hard. But luckily, this is a checkpoint. So that's cool. I'm tempted, but no, it's not worth it, I'm sure. You think so? Gross. It's gonna be human flesh. We're dealing with monsters and vampires, I don't want. I guess I haven't really questioned what kind of meat we've been eating. Yikes. Good old homework. It's hard. Because you gotta get that jump right in the right at the right moment. Actually, we were kind of lucky to have the axes for that boss. They were definitely the most useful for that boss, for sure. the boomerang wouldn't have reached the heights that we needed it to. And the only time we ever really needed it to was when we couldn't reach it ourselves with the yes. Wait, what? Oh no! Wait, how am I supposed to get up there? Oh, I see. You go from one to the other. I see. Yikes, that's tough. Philly knees thing. That sounds sexual. That's like a good sandwich for like if someone opened up a sandwich shop. That was like exotic sandwiches, sandwich names. Yeah. I'm digging the music again because I made some progress a second ago, so I'm digging the music. I'm happy again. I was getting really frustrated with that treasure room because yeah, that was some tough stuff. Nope. Oh my god. Sorry, I shouldn't have. sometimes when you jump on the stairs, you go through the stairs. That's the way to get past the stairs. Ceiling or something? Oof, I'm gonna have to have a smoke after this one. That's a frustrating one right there, because you hit the ceiling, and then for whatever reason, that means that you miss your jump. I'm sure that's what it was. Thank you. Holy hell, that's how you do it. Oh shit! Oh my god, I almost didn't do it because I was going for that candle. Got through. We're on our last life, but we got through. Oh shit, it's these people. Please give me meat. Duck. You have to duck. I didn't see the spikes. I didn't see him. Oh, yeah. All right. I'm gonna... Yeah, I'm gonna pause. I need to use the restroom and I need to smoke some Marijuana. Some sweet chiba. When we switch to No Man's Sky, I'm definitely gonna fucking go silent and munch on some food. Too many good snacks in there. Fall to our death. Nice. Wowza. That's what's up. No, again, we can't jump high. We have to get low when we get on there, but that's kind of cool. You've gotten so much use out of that emote. What a good one. That really worked out well. Ah, no, that one, this is going to be hard to be this being our checkpoint. That was so scary, though. Oh my god, this one's one that has alternating. This is gonna suck. That asshole. He's just, I get there and he's like, nah. You get down. You get down right now. What a dick. What a dick. Oh, shit. That's bad. It's okay. Nice. Getting better at that. Oh, boy. Okay, so... Hell yeah! That's awesome. This is scary because that's the platform I gotta jump on. Nice. That it did so much damage. Oh my god, I see, I see, I see. My bad, I shouldn't be swinging so crazily. We're learning. I'm not learning that well, though. God damn, that part's scary. Not touching the needles, you get so close. There goes nothing. Yes, did it again. All right, I think we know how to avoid these things now. Whew. That was scary. This other one we gotta... No, I didn't avoid that one. I panicked. Oh my god, don't do that. Let's kill this guy before we swing. CNT under her name, and that makes me laugh. What is the CNT saying? Certified Nectar, Certified Nurse Technician. Okay, that's so fantastic. That's pretty funny then, yeah. I see she has the proper title. That's funny. Yeah, she earned it. Oops. Okay, here we go. Oh, I can go up and pull myself up fast if I need to get past. Yes. Hang low. Oh, fuck. Oh my god! That's how, that's what happens? Okay, that's okay. We're learning. I know how to, alright, well, that's not so bad. We just need to be prepared for it. So when we see the skull, the flying head, we know, oh shit, we need to jump. We need to get that swing going. I didn't know that was gonna happen, yikes. But this part, if I'm being honest, when it comes to some of these, like, levels, this climbing right here, totally not very hard at all. Compared to some of them, damn, like, yeah, this is not bad. So I'm not even stressing about having to redo these. Nothing's really jumping out at me hardcore. Things aren't, like, unavoidable. We're able to basically hit everything. Still be fine. Kind of thing. Oh, it's this one. Shit. I do like the music, yeah. I fucking dig it. It's so good. Oh, I have my knife. Knives. Oh, one more. Oh, come on screen. Oh no, it counted. Okay. Dick. Like fucking nudged me forward. That scared me. Oof, that was scary. Hello, goodbye. Off. There we go. Comes back. Doesn't? Alright. You thought you had me there. Let's see if we can avoid this one this time. Yeah, we avoided it this time. We're real go-getters. Yeah. We saw the problem in front of us and we said, you know what, let's go get it. Yeah. Okay, we're almost back at that part again. It's that fucking... Whoopsie. That was... Oh my gosh. I'm a little bummed on that, because now I don't have my knives, and that means that we gotta take some damage here. Unnecessary damage. I got my knives. But they're not useful anymore. Oh no, I wasn't. I fucking wasn't. Oh man. I didn't see that one coming. Damn, go get her. Why did I just let myself get hurt there? I don't know. Impatience, maybe? Don't want to go yet. Don't want to go yet. Oh, yeah. No! No! Maybe I have to hang down low the whole time. That's a fucking shitty move. Game over after this one. I really want to get to the next level before. Whoa. I don't know what happened there. Why is it not like shooting. Come on, guys. There it is. It was kind of just, you know, dangling. We need some meat, though. I feel like when we get to the top, it's gonna be maybe a boss fight? I don't know. I don't know if we've really gone through enough to already beat the next boss. So he does that. Oh my god, I avoided it. Oh. Oh my god, I did it. I did it. That was the spot. Meat! Oh, fuck. Oh my god, we still survived it. This game's stressful. Not going yet. No. Just die. Cause I need, it's gonna swing me as soon as I, yes. Holy hell, just get me out of here. Those are the res ones. That definitely wasn't a checkpoint. We'll give it another go, but if we don't make it all the way this time, I think I'm gonna be switching to No Man's Sky after this, these like four attempts or whatever. But we made progress. We still made progress. There was only one level, though. Only one boss today. But I'm getting comfortable with this spot, and I think we can make it through it pretty easy. That's why I really don't want to die on this one. Let's get through to the next spot. Holy fuck. Almost fell. Oh, we avoided it just by the frickin'. Oh, it was so close. That was a close one. I actually forgot about it, if I'm being honest. Did he now? Okay. Whoa, that was crazy. Dick. I didn't know he was gonna do that again. This guy's an asshole. I'm holding on. I'm holding on. No, there's the death. Oh my god, it somehow let me survive that going under. It didn't actually kill me. It's like going down to hold up. That guy is a pain. That one's really a pain. And that's so shitty because we were there. We were right to the next area and that could have been our checkpoint. Man. Now I have to deal with this. That's new. The fucker was never that close any of the other attempts. Yeah, what's a serious question there, Dom? Shit. Yes. Based on what you've shown in your collection, must have. No, I'm just kidding. Probably not, but something's telling you might get it anyways, and it's pretty neat. Neon eye glitter? That sounds cool. Oh, it did? Dope. Oh no, okay. That's just fun stuff. That's fun stuff. Good shit. Fuck, dude. Fuck. That's fine. Let's get this password.